Getting the perfect jump shot can be hard because you need to maintain a calm face while exerting energy, and a lot of times we make weird faces when doing that. So my biggest tip for you guys is to continue to do the same motion over and over again. That way your body kind of gets used to that, and then you can focus more on your facial expressions.